I have the PS4 version, and I kind of need to go into the PS Store to get the PS5 upgrade. So I'm kind of playing a PSVore, PS4, PS4, PS4 version